Hey, man. It's Midwest Product Me. It's coming back with another Product Me. This is the. Whatchamacallit? Candy bar. It's 1.6 ounce. Serving size is one candy bar. Alright. Calories per serving is 230. 12 total fat. 10 saturated fat. Less than 5 cholesterol, sodium 95, total carbs 1, and 28, fiber 1, total sugars 21, includes 20 added sugars, protein 3, calcium 2%, iron 4%, and potassium 2%. We have vending machines on the ground floor of the apartment building I live in, and that's where I bought this. $1.50. They're non-drink stuff, so $1.50. Let me open it up. What it looks like. It's not too bad. Got a little crunchy taste to it. Looks like it looks like rice inside of it. Looks like it's chocolate rice is what it looks like. Because it's deliciously crispy, definitely. Yeah, it ain't too bad. Not too bad. You know, you got a craving for chocolate or something sweet, or just a candy piece, some candy. Yeah, pretty good taste to it. Especially if it's late at night and I want something sweet. I don't want to go to the store. Just run downstairs to the vending machines. This is the whatchamacallit candy bar. You can probably find it in most stores. Like I said, I got it out of the vending machine downstairs. It's pretty good. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share, videos, and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.